Hello? Hello?
Hi.
Don't know who's in this bit. Because my freaking thing is all the way at the top. Let's get to the bottom. There we go. Alright. Let's get in this before we get a copy strike already.
Awesome.
Hello. Where is my thing? There it is. Let me see, because I can't see. Turn it down. Who is here? If I can see, I cannot. No. No. Make sure we're sounding good. Oh no, the things. Ugh, why? Why did you do this? Don't understand why it keeps doing this.
Okay, great.
What?
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, do you have the one I was having problems with last
yes.
time? Okay. Well. Okay, let me show you we're not too loud. Oh god, my thing closed by accident. Crap.
I don't think we're too loud.
Well, I'm about to see with the. That. Alright, let's get into the episode 4.
I went ahead and turned that off.
Okay, thank you. Well, if I miss... I wish... See, this is why I have 3 screens available, but I don't use the 3 screens. Because I have not figured out the best way to do that yet. But 3 screens would allow me to have that on this screen.
Uh-huh.
And then have that as the, chat, but oh my god, this guy's freaking out. Okay.
Oh, I got to.
Yeah, and this is coins.
Studs. They're called studs, Carter.
They are called studs. Hold on, I just realized the thing is still down. Here, there we go. Jeez, that's gonna be annoying. Okay, let's get in here. Hopefully, the screen won't lag.
Oh, one of them's me. Yep, one of them is me.
Attack of the Clones. You don't know this.
Chapter 1: Bounty Hunter Pursuit. The Galactic Republic plunges ever deeper into crisis. Count Dooku leads. Is that not his name?
It's Dooku.
Dooku leads a separate separatist movement which threatens the future of the Republic on the glittering city planet of I don't even want to try that one. Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin Skywalker guard Senator.
It's Coruscant.
What?
It's Coruscant. That's a place.
Croissant?
Coruscant.
Croissant.
Yeah, I know. It's hilarious. Look, it's young Anakin.
Malachi!
Do you know which one's Anakin and which one is Obi-Wan?
Let me look at him again.
Okay, do you understand what's going on right here?
Centipedes are being pooped out of that robot. Anakin's the one with the short hair, right?
Yes. Just a visual for this. Okay, you're gonna make all the things explode and I'm not gonna be able to get the studs.
This would be a great level for stud movement.
It is. It's short.
What is this? I ran into a wall.
Oh my gosh.
Hi, Malachi.
Oh god.
Oh.
Yeah. How nauseating is this for people?
Malachi, please. Hello, sweet boy. In case anyone is confused, their cat is rubbing against my hand as I'm playing. I know, Malachi, I know that you're enjoying this, but I am not.
No.
Why am I going so far away?
I don't know.
Oh, shit. Hey, I got my own blue stick back. Ooh.
Malachi.
He's so funny. And now he's climbing me.
Why?
Now he's on the other one. Oh no, Malachi.
Malachi.
Hello, sweet boy.
Malachi.
Hello. So cute. Hello, lovely, lovely little lad. God, I can't.
Okay, I'm gonna step to the right here.
Oh, sorry.
To the right, the left of me.
Oh. Ah,
well.
He loves the lack of attention I'm giving him so much that he's like making bread on my lap. Bethany, you're not coming to my tea party? Bethany, I made biscuits! You're not coming to my tea party?
Oh my gosh, that's great. So needed for this level.
Oh.
Okay, the thing you have,
What do I have?
You have, rockets.
Okay.
You're gonna need to press C with him, but don't do it right now. Gosh. Actually, use it on this one, because we can't even get this one off.
I missed.
No, you didn't.
Oh.
They're like... Gosh, ow. I'm missing all of the rockets on this, though. Here we go. Bam!
There's more stuff over here.
Yeah, got that one.
Ooh.
Got that one. Golly.
That was me.
No, I had a rocket and I went for these blue rays, these blue things right here.
I have rockets.
Well, can you hit these right here then?
Not positive.
See?
But yeah,
I could
try.
Just trying to get it there. Oh, it didn't get it. Oh, I died.
how you don't really make this the easiest, but I love the attention you're giving me. He's like, I love the lack of attention you're giving me.
Whoa, Emily, why are you going so far? Let's go back, see if we can get some more rockets. Wait, there he is. No, that's not him. Where is he? Where's the rocket man? Oh, well, it almost makes sense.
Oof. Enough! Perspective is weird.
It is very, and it's hard when you can't split screen.
Ba-bing, ba-boom. Oh shit, Carter.
I'm so sorry.
I did not realize you were going that way. I gotta go back and get the coin.
Yes. But I'm trying to get these rockets. I'm sorry. Alright, don't use the rocket.
Carter, I'm trying to get the thing. You're the one that's freaking out about not getting the things.
Well, going forward. And the thing is, if we go forward too far, we can't go back. So I'm trying to go back for these things.
You already know I haven't done this level. Why are you making a big deal out of it?
Yeah. Bam. Hit it. There we go. One more right here. Bam.
Oh, we both got it.
Oh, there we go. Ow. Right on the edge of not being able to get shot.
Like that?
The sun. There's space traffic. Oh crap, I think this one needs rockets too. This one right here, the stop sign.
Yeah.
I don't know what to get that, but okay. Oh, right there, perfect. We need this guy.
Yeah, I can't get to him.
I know. Yeah, come on.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, what?
I just shot it.
Is it not? Actually, take it.
Oh, I bet.
I bet it's a different type of, like, bomb. Oh, wait. Oh, well. Let's go.
Hi, sweet boy.
Oh, boy. First with this.
Oh my god, we're so close.
Hold on.
I can't. I died.
Ah! Ah, crap, I died. Ah! That's my fault. I don't know if I can go back. Yeah, we can. Okay, cool.
I think you have to get the things. So sweet. True Jedi. I'm sorry.
You're fine. I can't get this guy. Oh,
we're also very quiet this one.
I know, because this level sucks.
This level is...
Okay, we got True Jedi. I think we can not concentrate on getting studs now. Let's get these. I think we're good, maybe? Hopefully? Is there... We're missing one of those arm signs, and I don't know where it would be. Ah, oh, freak.
You died. And I stole your stuff. Now I'm winning.
Oh no.
What the hell is that?
We're still showing, just want to make sure. Off. What? Is one not aiming? Yeah, but I don't know if I crash. I think I crash.
Hey. Hello.
Bye. Okay, we just have one here. Okay, where's this one sign?
What does it look like?
It's just a tower kind of thing. Yeesh.
I died.
Excellent.
I am too. She has one of them.
missed one still. It might be in that area with the TIE fighter that we can get to. I meant to ask you this at the end of the first episode, but what do you think transpired in the first episode? I just want, from a non-watcher of Star Wars.
You want, so you're asking me what I think happened in the first episode?
Yes.
Basically, I don't know, there was a parade.
Uh-huh. There was a parade.
Something happened, and they thought somebody died, and then there was a parade.
They thought someone died?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or somebody died, and there was a parade.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay. Cool. Okay, so far from this episode, what do you think happened?
Something with Princess Leia happened. She got centipedes pooped onto her.
yeah.
Then Anakin and Luke Skywalker came in and were trying to follow somebody, and then that person died.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I have no clue who they were following, though. And then that's what I can follow. If you guys can hear Malachi purr, I'd be happy.
Gosh, they don't do the orc on the trip. Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Look at all these coins. I mean, studs.
Yeah, look at all the ones that you can get to before I do. Because you run, like, 3 times faster than I can walk. So wait, what's this one's name?
I'm not sure which droid that one is. I don't have to double jump yet. But I think we can switch to that other character. I'm not sure. That one?
This one? Or are we just following them?
Oh, we're following. Oh, you can get over there, but I don't know if we can unlock that yet. Oh, we can.
Boom. Oh, I almost missed.
I saw. Yeah, I don't know why they made it like pinpoint accuracy for making it to the
length
side.
Of, yeah.
I remember these guys being able to jump. Yes,
hi,
we
sweet
door.
Boy. What is that?
What do you mean?
What is his name?
I don't remember his name.
What is he?
He's in charge of this facility. Hold on, let's go this way. Go the opposite way.
That's a game where you always have to go the opposite way.
There's actually, oh my gosh, there's a horror game that, you travel so long until the game repeats. Okay, we gotta go all the way with this.
Oh, what is
it? Wait, don't move. Come back around. We don't get to see it go around, but it came all the way around.
Oh, that's
but
dumb.
I remember I always had to follow it, so I'm surprised it allowed me to do that. No, I'm not following you. But yeah, it's like 10,000 steps to make it to the other side of the game, and then it gives you achievement. Like, what a waste of time.
That's amazing.
This one. Oh god, that was a annoying sound.
I didn't like that.
Oh, sorry.
That was me.
Hey, sweet boy.
Oh god. I love how they're just little pieces and not what they're supposed to be.
What are they supposed to be?
Clones.
Oh.
They're supposed to be little infants or fetuses.
Oh.
And test tubes. Because they're making all the clones. Because, here's a little thing. Qui-Gon Jinn was said to have, funded this facility to make clones for a war that he predicted was coming. And he knew Qui-Gon, they said that Qui-Gon Jinn believed that, they knew the Jedi Force wasn't going to be enough, so they got clone troops.
I wish I were-
I'm sorry.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
I wish I were you, because, I could make a joke. When you were sitting there getting the- breaking the thing so I could get studs.
Uh-huh.
I thought of the meme that's like, you only live because I allow you. You only eat because I feed you.
We have to be a bounty hunter for this. We have to be either Boba Fett or, oh gosh. I can't think of the guy's name. It's the one here.
So, who is... And I don't know if I'm spoiling this for anybody who actually likes the Star Wars series. Who is the Mandalorian? Is he Boba Fett?
The Mandalorian?
Yeah, I'm confused about that.
Oh, no, no, the Mandalorian, is part of the culture. Or it's a different culture from Boba Fett and them.
Uh-huh.
And they have their own laws and stuff. Or whatever, and the Mandalorian are from a different part of after this section.
Uh-huh.
Because Boba Fett's father, which is the one we're about to face, spoiler alert, I can't think of his name. What was it? Gotta go back to the back. He is the founder of the people to... wear the suit and jetpack and stuff like that, have rockets,
mm-hmm.
That fight are designed by, Darth Maul. And this guy. Or these two people. Because he is supposed to be the guy in the helmet, is supposed to be the person, who is all the clones are born from. Like, his DNA is what makes all the clones.
Okay.
So, but... obviously, not a good guy. And so, with that, there's a city that is on the brink of being on either side of, like, control for the Jedi or not. And, also, spoiler alert, sorry. Oh, what's it called? Obi-Wan is in somewhat cahoots with this person.
Yeah.
And, she dies. But,
Oh, Carter.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to do this. Originally, Darth Maul is in charge of them, but then they realize how Darth Maul is treating them, and they're like, we'd rather be treated nicely. And so, they start helping out with the...
I'm just gonna stop doing anything.
I'm sorry. So, yeah, that's,
Carter, what's in here?
I'm sorry. I mean...
There was a blue stat here, but I don't know if there was anything else.
Sorry. So all that suit and stuff comes from there, and then the Mandalorians.
Stop.
I don't know the full lore of how they came about, but they're like, oh, we don't take our five helmets, we don't do this and that. So. Okay. Thank you. So, no, he's not Mandalorian, but, people recognize him because it's like, oh, he's so cool. Which, I mean, I don't know, I remember people like, oh, he's so cool and mysterious, and it's like, yeah, it is an interesting thing, but obviously we don't know about that. I don't know if you're going to be able to get that. I wonder if I can stand on your head and jump. I mean, I won't be able to come back unless I drop out.
No, but I can, if you can stand on my head and...
Oh! Let's not worry about it.
Wow! Why is this character even here?
I mean, oh, that one?
Yeah.
Just as a player 2 character.
Yeah, it's literally just a player 2 character. I fear no god, as I didn't move.
But yeah, I don't know if that answered your question. It's kind of hard to explain when you haven't.
Do I have a thing?
Mm-hmm. Nope, that's just a section we can't go to. I know.
I'd love to be able to do something. But they don't even give me a button.
We gotta go over there to hit that button. I don't know if that explained anything, except for... No, he's the Mandalorian is not Boba Fett. Or, I can't think of his dad's name. I don't have double shield.
That's okay.
Why do you do this? Why do you hate me like this?
I don't. No.
It's like every time I get close to doing anything, you're just like, hey.
No.
Exactly.
Okay. I feel like there's something else over here. I mean, spoon chairs are not... Can't go in there because we don't have the dark side.
I can just smoke. That's all I can do.
Oh no, you can stun. Like, hit me with that. Oh. Oh no, I guess you can't attack me.
I bet friendly fire.
No, because friendly fire. Because I can. Yeah.
So disrespectful. You didn't have to give me an example. You could have just said you can hit me.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. What?
You have to turn those things on.
Oh my meat, I'm just a droid. Exhilarating gameplay.
Yeah, I don't know, because I don't even have the old versions before they were edited to make them look better, which, personally, there's only so much differences that I remember as a kid. It's like, oh god, they choose. Gosh.
Teamwork, baby.
Quite literally happens. No, I don't know why they made the ship look those colors. I guess they couldn't do this and that.
So wait, where's
Anakin?
Anakin.
He's taking care of Princess Leia.
Oh.
Quite literally.
Oh. Aren't they siblings?
No.
Oh.
No. No. Why would you think that?
I heard a joke that they were siblings.
No, that is... That is, Luke Skywalker and...
Oh, okay.
Oh, gosh. Help. Words.
I don't know.
This is Padme, and then you have Princess Leia, which are... the kids of Princess Padme, or... Yeah. I'm terrible with names, so it's Princess Leia and...
So is...
Which isn't a joke, it's an actual thing. So Anakin and Padme are studying up right now.
Oh.
No, they're not. Yet.
I'm confused, but okay.
What are you confused about?
I did not follow the family tree that you just explained to me.
Okay, so Anakin and Padme hook up.
Okay.
For a long time.
Okay.
And then Padme gives birth to two kids named Luke and Layla. Leia. And then you'll see later that they are given to two separate families because of to keep them safe. From Darth Vader, and also the Emperor, because of drama. And then they meet up later in the future, older, and of course they're not told that they're brother and sister.
Oh.
Yeah. But there's nothing that happens really big between them. Though, it's funny, in Disney Plus, they cut out two scenes. Because this is Anakin taking care of Princess Padme. sector.
So. Are there two Lukes?
No, it's. This is Anakin.
Okay.
And then you have Luke. But they're Skywalkers. That's their last name, Skywalkers. It's. Trust me, I'm terrible with names.
So.
What?
So when you said.
I might have messed up, but once again, I'm terrible with names, so.
So when you said that.
I probably said the wrong name. I've done that before.
Who is the person that you just were?
Obi-Wan.
Okay. Okay. Now I follow.
Which Obi-Wan dies but to Anakin's hand later.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I don't know if.
I thought. I was very confused because I thought. You were playing Luke Skywalker, and I was like, what?
No, I was playing Anakin. I probably actually...
You're playing Anakin. No, you're Anakin now.
I
don't
am Anakin
confuse
now.
Me. You were playing Obi-Wan.
I was playing Obi-Wan earlier, yes.
Okay.
gosh, I'm trying to remember now some other crap.
Whoa.
I'm not a kid, so I can't do this. Oh, you got squished.
I didn't even get squished.
It burns.
Frick.
But in Disney Plus, they took out, I forget what part it was. Heck, stuck up. They took out the kissing scene that happens between Luke and Layla.
Leia.
Yes. Because incest, whatever. Even though it is not the worst thing that has happened between incest in any storyline. And at the time, like, you as the watcher were like, what the heck? Like, realized what happened later on. You're like, oh my gosh, they kissed. But at the same time, I was like, okay, whatever. Totally makes sense. But, and there's a part where they're saving her in the first episode, or episode 4.
She's got one shot.
I saw that. Gosh, what is it?
Oh.
Sorry. It's not the best.
God.
Okay.
No, I keep dying. She didn't have double jump. Carter?
No. Shoot that door, don't.
Oh.
Gosh, it's when they're leaping between stuff. I guess you don't. You can just do that. Way to go.
What's the point of that?
But she's like, for luck, and kisses him on the cheek.
Uh huh.
And they cut out the kissing on the cheek, and they just swing. So it's for luck, swing. Like, what was for luck? It's so dumb. And I feel bad for anyone that's watched it.
How do I get over there?
What the heck? There was like really bad light.
I didn't know I was that close to the edge. How do I get over there?
Oh, you gotta shoot the thing first. Or did you already?
I did.
Oh, you gotta come down. You gotta come down. And... Oh, yep. I gotta write this. Come down. Gosh. Oh. Bam, bam.
What are we in a tub of smelly poo?
Oh, and metal about to be level down. Shoot.
If how many times I've died, I would not be surprised if we don't get true.
I was like, is she gonna kill you? Swing! Okay, shoot. Don't get too close.
Where's our 2D2?
I have no clue, actually.
Because there was a thing back here for him, too.
I hear him.
See, there's a thing right here for him, too.
Oh,
I think you have to be him.
Switch! I will be the droid this time.
He said,
ah. Okay, I don't love that they don't have that time for, like, so you just gotta do it.
Okay. Damn. Is this the right way?
No, it's not the right
way. It's the wrong way?
You!
I thought it was lower. My perspective was off. Oh my god, and then that time I got stuck on R2. Okay. I guess I just won't come.
Oh, you gotta come! Oh god!
Well, you know what? If you would wait for me...
I thought you were coming.
I got it. I also don't have double jump. I only have a jump.
That's out.
Whoop whoop. You also have so many more studs than I do.
Press C. Yeah, really? Yeah, Pat and I. I was like, I hope I'm saying her name right. Hello.
Oh fuck.
This is gonna be annoying. Cause I forget how this one works. Oh boy. Okay, hold on, let me become him. So I can come over here, cause I bet you I'm gonna be needed. On.
Me?
Not you. Sorry. I gotta walk on. And I actually don't remember if they made the joke in this one. Which, I mean, it's just a lighthearted joke of C3PO becoming a droid.
Oh my god, we got True Jedi. After how many times I died.
Maybe them just hiding.
Are these Mothmen?
Kinda?
Mothman's true form.
to see if I can step on your head. Okay, I guess we won't go up there right now.
Here comes. Ooh. The thing is, Carter, you go get studs that I can get, and then you leave the studs that you can get. I can't get that one.
Okay. I think we need a bomb for that, I'm not sure. Nope.
Ooh.
I did die, don't go through there. Ah!
Those are for you.
I am still not high enough to jump there. I have to be like Jar Jar. Okay.
Oh, the blue stone.
I was like, oh crap, I missed a chance. Oh no. Oh, I got lucky. Okay, I gotta get back over there, so hold on. Right, I'm gonna be this guy. I would say go ahead and do that, but don't. You know what, go ahead, actually. Okay, just don't come over yet.
Now come over?
Yeah, come over now.
Oh shit.
Sorry. Actually, can you shoot from there? There we go. Now you can hopefully safely come over after I do this.
Oh, I had it on that thing.
At least it's not bit crushed.
Oh my god!
Anyway.
I hate perspective.
Really?
In this game, right now.
In this game?
Right now.
I'll wait. Yay!
Yeah! Third time's the charm!
Before you move them, use them to jump up there, if I remember correctly. Or do this one first. Still gotta build. Still not tall enough for it.
You still can't jump high enough. Yeah. Ow. I think the goal of this level is to see how few coins, few studs I could get.
Okay, let me get R2-D2 if you want to shoot from afar. Here we go. Bomb. 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 Look who it is.
Obi-Wan.
Someone needed our help. Not stop. Just pop. P.M. Why is it really 2 p.m.?
No way.
It is. What the heck? How long have we been playing?
What is this stream going on? What? It's only been an hour on the stream. Did we get here at 1?
Yeah. I'm fixing up at 12:30.
That's right. Oh gosh, I did not see that Christopher was in here. Golly, that's so many Christopher. Yes.
Yeah, Christopher is having to scan all of his family members' photos from everywhere as they're doing a get together.
Oh my god.
Well, over Zoom, in a sense, from everywhere in the world. And he's doing a collection of everyone's photos. And so he has to scan every single one of them.
Didn't we just release him?
Yeah, but did you not see that we got captured?
Oh. I didn't see us captured. I was like, wait a second.
Yeah, and they still have more. Because he's already done 32K.
Carter?
Oh, no. No. Crap. No. Hold on. Can I pause? No, I can't pause. Oh, gosh. When did this happen? Golly, I don't understand. Pause. I hate when this happens. This is annoying now when this happens.
Let's see how long it did that. I think it was just at the very end.
Yeah, it was for sure.
Yeah. I know. I literally am not even doing it. I'm pressing B, as you can hear. It's not doing
press
it.
Press D.
Somebody.
I don't like his jump. His jump.
Hip thrust in the air. We both have 0 seconds. I died. Well, that's how I have to. Oh, we have True Jedi.
What? How?
With like 8,000 studs.
How? What? How? Can you get that?
It's hard to see. Bada bing, bada boom. I don't know.
Okay, here we go back and get that other.
Yeah. Bada bing, bada boom.
Nope, this one. There. Oh crap.
There should be some slime balls in this, but.
I keep forgetting that. Oh gosh.
Yeah. I know that this has been a very exhilarating stream.
Yeah, this is just like episode 2.
Just gotta get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty
with
much.
The lore. Episode 1 is really more of political talk. The second one's more of getting information and a little bit more political talk, but. It doesn't matter because we can't get up there.
Wait, bring the last one down.
Oh, maybe. Oh, I got it. I was so surprised you were able to do that. That was so good of me.
Sometimes I have game.
Oh, my mic has been so far away from me. My gosh.
Y'all haven't heard a word Carter has said. I didn't know it changed. I was confused. I was like, why am I off screen? Oh, I that's why I'm off screen.
I don't understand.
That's why I changed characters. Because of you.
How? I changed characters too by accident.
I changed characters again. What the hell?
Oh, also, if you go back to Padme's game, see on the back of her bat.
Yeah.
She gets a claw. But you don't get to see it in this because this is kid friendly.
Clawed by food. Mm. What?
Alright, you gotta be going on here and see the face is careful. Because he has to take off his head. Alright, and if he starts dropping bombs, let me know. Or we gotta put him right over here. Can you be Princess Leia?
We don't have Princess Leia.
I mean, Princess Padme, I don't know.
But yes.
I always get them names. Because it's so much easier to say Princess Leia. I want to see if he drops bombs. No, he's just running away. Shit. Shot his head off. Count Dooku! Count Dooku running away! Oh, my father's head.
Is that his kid?
Yeah.
Oh,
or his clone.
Oh.
He wanted a special clone that wasn't raised at a tube, but like he could raise from like infancy to grow up.
Oh no! Me!
I mean... Because the whole point, I figured...
Oh no, my father, who is also me.
Because the whole point, which is dumb, but also makes sense, because that's what kind of episode 1, 2, and 3 were supposed to kind of hint at. of, like, everything in this series is clones.
Yeah.
Like, everything.
No.
Not everything, though. No. But, like, anything on the bad side is cloned, almost.
Oh.
And it's so sad, because I'm kind of going to spoil it. Like, they think they killed someone, but they realize they didn't kill it because they found out he was cloned.
Oh.
And it was like, really? What? Why did you make this character a clone? Why? So dumb. Alright, this is fun. This is actually fun.
Look, we already got it.
That was fast.
Okay, you got a time to use it.
Oh, shit.
And they're so much easier to control than the freaking flying
God
pods.
Damn.
Okay, wait.
Oh shit. Oh frick. I have 130 cents and I'm about to die. I'm not about to die. I'm gonna have fun.
This is going though. You have to cable this.
Oh.
I blew. Well, sorry, we got to do anything. I have those walkers. And also have these
triggers.
He's over there in the corner.
Cool, you nerd.
Uh-oh.
I didn't know I could fly over that.
They really, it's kind of dumb. You shouldn't be able to go over it. This shouldn't be able to go over it, though. This
one. Yeah, that's why I thought. And I
it's
was
dumb.
Just like, what?
Now we gotta do it again. I wouldn't.
I thought it was further.
Imagine doing a speedrun of this. Come on, come on,
I died.
I'm sorry. This is
because of where you were. I couldn't come through yet because the lasers were on.
Yeah.
And then where you were, it forced me to go through all three lasers.
I'm just trying to clear a path so for the bombs. Also, look at where it does count.
I know.
It is really. This is an annoying level.
Frick! I died. I want to just, like, clip the edge of that and, like, hover over the very edge of it, and I died.
Like that?
Yeah, and I died.
No.
Oh, shit. I hit the wall.
I sold it.
I just drove.
Okay, so...
God. Woo! Woo!
Okay.
Stud count is the lowest it's ever been in a Lego game. Can we both grab one?
Maybe. Oh.
We can grab the same one.
Oh god! Well, I want to see if it comes through.
Oh shit. I don't think so. I think you can only have one.
Yeah. Okay.
That hurts.
Yeah. When I said this is a fun level, it is both fun and annoying.
Hold on, wait for me. Okay.
Oh, different.
Oh.
Ah, freak, I lost the bomb.
I didn't even see that there.
Ugh.
This needs split screen.
It does.
These levels need split screen.
It does, and I really want to see the new Lego game of the Skywalker saga.
I lost it.
Yeah, I know. It's so annoying. Okay.
We both have 10 studs combined.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
I was like, hit it.
Oh my God, studs! This is so stupid.
It's so annoying.
God damn it, Quarter!
Why are you mad at me?
Cause you were on the end of the
screen. With that, I mean,
see, if we had split screen, at least one of us could stay here while the other one like did all this, and then if like they died.
I remember when I was younger, I would just like, okay, one of us has to play this, not two of us.
Yeah.
Just to get through this part. That's how bad this is. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure they fixed it in the new one. If not, I'm kind of upset.
Studs. Yeah, we have 2,000 studs to start the level. That's so funny. We have 6 out of 10. 7 out of 10. Oh, that was me. Now I have no studs. Oh my God, Carter.
It's so I can't tell who's who.
I'm the green one. I can't. I got it.
I hit
him. What do I hit? I don't know what I'm supposed to hit. Did I hit the right thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
shit. Oh,
it's fine.
I was trying to let go. Oh my God! Both of us together have not had more than like 4,000 studs. Both of us together have not had more than 4,000
studs. Alright, then we shoot these.
I died.
Okay, you know what? Actually,
what?
We should save that point for after we hit all these so we can get the studs at the very end. Hit it! Oh!
What? What?
You were going so far I couldn't, like, swing it.
What did I hit?
That.
Oh. That was stupid.
Wait. No, it just tethered all. No.
That's so stupid.
Where is it? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
Ooh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I have one heart.
Crap. Hit it. Oh my God.
Carter has 10,000 stud. Oh my God, we have 12,000 studs.
I know, and
combined.
We're halfway to True Jedi because of that. So I'm trying not to die. Crap. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Studs.
Oh, shit. I died. Right by. Wow,
we can do this.
Ooh, that was beautiful. Teamwork, baby.
Just don't hit those. Oh boy. My partner's just like. Oh.
Okay, now I can hit him?
Ah!
Now I can hit him?
Yeah. They have an anime. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yay!
Woo! True Jedi!
Nothing we were gonna do that.
No, I absolutely believe that we were. We were effed.
Okay, do do! But yeah, it's Dooku.
Dooku.
It's Dooku, and actually, it's just like Dooku's brother. And then
oh no, no.
Star Wars.
Oh
and,
my gosh.
And Dragon Ball Z are actually.
I've never watched Dragon Ball Z. I've never watched a full episode of Dragon Ball Z. I've watched.
I can't sit down and watch it. It's so slow.
It's so slow and so stupid. Like, even people that are passionate about it, they're like, it's so dumb. It's so
oh,
dumb.
Yeah,
you watch
no, absolutely.
Everything, but it's so dumb. It's like, every episode. But
how much more of this do we have?
Huh?
How much more of this?
But I have watched one full episode of Pokemon. I think we've talked about this.
Yeah.
Privately. About me watching the one episode that everyone has ever watched, which is the Butterfree episode.
Yeah.
That's the only episode I've ever watched all the way through. Do you know what happens at this part?
I don't think so.
Oh, oh. Sorry, thank you. Alright, well, you're gonna have a fun time.
Whoop whoop! Who's that?
Oh. You're not getting
it? Yes and no. What? I was trying to get the heart, because I'm about to die!
Why? Why are you about to die? See, these look breakable because they look like Lego pieces. That's one thing I actually had an issue with as a kid. I was like, why can't you break these? They're Lego pieces. Okay. Got it.
I don't think you could stand on my head.
Hey, you can get up now. Focus. Focus the force.
Should we get started first?
No, it's gonna be a long fight, so.
Oh. I'm getting specs
first. Everyone wants to have True Jedi.
I know. We have True Jedi.
Sorry.
Whoa, is he riding his lightsaber like a
broom? No, he's just jumping.
Like a broom? What the hell?
I don't know. That was weird.
That's like died.
There's no reason for you to die there. Okay, ready? He's gonna hurt himself. I knew he was gonna do it!
Why did he do that?
It's just how it's programmed. He accidentally hits himself with one of those.
That's so stupid.
It's so brilliant.
Is that actually what happens?
Yes. Well, to a certain point. Obi-Wan gets put under a thing. My apprentice? You were no longer.
Oh, now I'm Yoda. Oh, my God.
No, you get to play as Yoda.
Oh.
I love Yoda's style.
I love his walk cycle.
His walk cycles. You got... Oh. Thank you.
Oh, my God, I'm so slow. What the hell? If I don't have a lightsaber in my hands, I'm so slow. What the hell? He's not.
We're
just beating him up. We're just bullying him. Oh no, he is.
Oh look, it's falling.
Oh man.
No, gosh, isn't one of them supposed to fall on Obi-Wan? No, that's in the third one, at the beginning of the third one. That's right. Episode 2 completes. Super story mode unlocked.
Super story unlocked in that mode.
Well, I mean,
silly goose.
Kind of is the same thing.
You silly goose.
We finished this one much faster than episode 1.
Oh, yeah. Not really.
Kind of.
We're at, well, an hour and 30, yeah.
For like 30 minutes.
End of story. Corn dog. Look who it is.
Who's that?
That's the Emperor.
Oh.
Or the Phantom Menace.
Oh.
Really, it's the Menace now. We. To a certain point.
Hello.
Yep. 14% complete.
Woo.
Yep. Alright. Fun.
I love how, like, he walks so slow.
That's the point. Like, he's, like, 900 years old. No, he's only... How is he?
But then when you get the lightsaber out, he's like, yeah! He's getting it when you get the lightsaber out. Look at him. Look at him go. Oh my God, he's here. Him! He's here! Oh, where's he going? What are they called?
I actually don't know the creatures' names.
They're so cute. Look, I could like rebound. And then I should just...
We've only been playing for 3 hours.
Oh my God, damn! Isn't there customization characters somewhere?
Yeah, right over here.
Oh yeah.
But we don't have anything unlocked that I know of. Or maybe.
Oh, the fro. I'm feeling the fro. Oh, oh my god, I love this, Carter. I am in love with this.
Mm. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm feeling the net cape. Oh, that's no cape. There we go. Yes. Ooh, ooh, yes. Yes. I'm done.
Oh my gosh, you...
I know what I'm naming him.
Is this entertaining for you guys?
I'm sure it's annoying as hell. You like his name? Oh, I can do it. Hold on. Birda.
I don't know why they made that. Oh, it doesn't have a point.
How do we play as them?
Oh, you have to play a level.
Oh.
But you can do it in a world. Well, you can once you accidentally bring them in. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Especially that last part. Oh, we're trying to unlock the red studs. Or not?
No. I'm just messing.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Well, thank you guys, and we'll see you guys in the next stream, which might be next week, but not on a Friday, but don't know yet, so wait until, bye!